I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable On This Day OneDrive memories. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Your memories stored in Microsoft OneDrive are precious, but sometimes they pop up when you least expect or want them to. Today, I'm going to show you how to disable the On This Day Memories feature in OneDrive, giving you control over when and how you reminisce. Now let's walk through the steps to disable On This Day OneDrive Memories. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to OneDrive.com, and then sign into your Microsoft account if prompted. You'll land on your Microsoft OneDrive home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon at the top of the screen next to your profile picture to open a menu and then click Options in that menu. The Options menu appears on the left side of the screen. Step 3. Click to select Notifications in this menu. You'll see notification options on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to remove the check mark from next to On This Day Memories Are Available and then click Save. You'll no longer receive notifications associated with your On This Day memories in OneDrive. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.